see. I'm just gonna do this entire game. Because I finished it saying August the... How do you save slots? How do you make a new one? Oh, that's how you do. Okay. No one has ever called me friendo. Where the heck did I put my phone? Oh my gosh. Oh, it scared me for a second. I was sitting on my phone. Oh. Seagull. That venom stuff, I see that. I like the beginning of the story, it makes me happy. Cause I like it when stories look like this. It's so cool. And the monster details, I tried doing it.
They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Wait, doesn't he live in Denska or something? Do you not like women or what? I don't know. This was him when he was a kid. Oh.
Hi, Mrs. Crew.
Ash.
Oh, careful there, Ash.
Sorry, Mr. Green.
Or maybe imagine it would be like that. I don't know.
Cecil.
What's so cute?
Yeah.
Oh, I love it.
Oh my God. Ash, it's beautiful.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
Okay. Oh, he's having memories. Okay. And he wants Denska to be happy, but it's trash. Well, that's how it used to be. Oh, I knew it. Okay, I already played this. Okay. I don't know how you do this. Okay, and then time change. Oh no, he has color.
Let's give you some color.
Okay, let's see, where the heck did I do it? I'm gonna do the flowers. Okay. Oh, look so happy. I want to make all my monsters like a dragon or something. Because those things are pretty. I love dragons. I'm trying to get perfect. That's what I'm doing. You see this? I need me to do this.
Oh my That's gosh. More like it.
That's an X. Make it like a... Hold on a second. I can get it. Oh, it's a red monster, I guess. I feel bad for his page. He's probably just like, Michael, don't leave me here. Oh, that meme. I'm trying my best. Don't blame me.
This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
Is this for like me drawing or something?
Nice.
When I like go round a color and then you go like to the bright, like use dark first to the sides and then you use the light. That's what I do with crayons. Oh, I want to finish this, but hold on. I guess that works. I think this.
Let's go with blue this time.
Okay. Oh, we didn't. No, we didn't do blue. Am I controller blue? No, I don't think so. It's white. I think that's what. It's okay.
Yeah, that was the right choice.
You're the right choice. Okay, what? My humor sucks. So that was the memory when he was a kid. Oof. You know, it's like you become an adult and then you have your childhood. That just makes me sad. Aww. I guess that works, okay.
Okay, you're gonna be something special.
This is the part where he names him, she, they, I don't know this guy's pronouns. But it's obviously he, I guess, I don't know. If I meant this one, it's gonna be a...
And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that?
Luna's a nice name, like a space name. I like that name. Like, say if I ever have, like, a child, I would be, like, naming it Luna. Probably use, like, a last name, like, a space last name. I don't know. Wait, are you allowed to name your kids when you're at home or something? Or is it just at the hospital? I don't know. I want children, but at the same time, I don't want to because it's responsibilities. Oh, you look terrible. Not the face. I'm
You're my best one yet.
That's not
bad. Wanna hang out?
Yo. And then here comes the bullies.
Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot.
I never went into a fight at school, to be honest. Watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a minute.
That ain't even your swing
shot. I hate these people. Nah, that's Froggy. I already know that. I like the name.
Wake up, freak!
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh no.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
I would kill
Come
her.
Come and get it.
Right here, B. Ugh.
Her hair is pretty.
I said give it.
Nope.
They are mean.
What the heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
Gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the train.
First person looks on me.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
I love when these kind of games have a police and like a backstory to it. I love those. But yeah, I do feel bad. Like the character's detail is awesome. This is part where you start the game, I believe. I know where some of the pages are. I finished this like entire story. Okay, Bart, I want to meet those people in real life.
Maybe mom's awesome. Right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
What? Wake up.
I just... It still feels like home.
Don't tell me I don't know how to move. I know how to do everything.
Ah, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here.
I don't remember this game used to be so famous, to be honest. Okay. I don't like how the camera angle goes like this.
My pages? How did they get all the way over here?
I don't care about them.
I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. That can't be the wind doing that.
That poor paper. He keeps going. There's another paper somewhere around here. I think. Okay, yeah, there's no piece of paper here.
Something weird going on here.
I already know how to jump, please. The lightning house, the lighthouse, not the lightning house, what the heck. Yeah, I forgot about calling you.
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
I just smelled the randomest chip flavor a second ago. There's that. There's no pages around here. Because you have to do that later in the game. Cool. I would like to live there, to be honest.
Hello? Ugh. That page, like it has a life of its own.
Okay, I've seen that in the game. I'm trying to find pages, that's what I'm trying to do. I can't open that door yet, shoot. Oh yeah, that's where you get the portal, where you get to like design Luna's world or something.
There's no ghost. Ruined. What the?
That was crazy. Oh.
Whoa.
Luna?
Oh.
Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. Can this be? Yay!
That's so cute. I love this thing. This rock's pretty actually. It looks like purple jelly. Hold on. Actually, there's nothing. Don't tell me I have to do it again. You have to find them after this or something. I don't know.
Whoa.
A big blush. That is so pretty. Pretty brush.
Whoa, you're in the wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up. Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? My pages. Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? Tulip.
Oh, there we go. What do you want now?
Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna.
Oh, this looks like a campfire.
Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me, stars? This is unbelievable.
Orb. Oh. I don't know what the paint name is.
What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
No. This is the part where you get to like upstairs.
Sure. This looks totally sturdy.
Gosh. Hold on. Yeah, there's a page over there.
This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch?
Aww. You can make a monster now.
Okay then.
on. A dragon!
Just incredible!
There.
Never thought I'd see one life-sized.
I could just make it like a tail. I guess that's what a dragon looks like. There we go. Yippee!
Whoa!
Oh, it looks like a dragon.
You're alive?
Looks pretty.
Hi there.
Now what?
Any chance you can help with this? Whoa.
Oh, okay.
That's one way to do it.
It.
Thanks.
I think it's at the end of the game, I guess. Very nice. Yeah, I'm gonna get over there.
Maybe she can help me get back to Denska.
I'm gonna cough or something. There. I'm gonna stop right here and then do it again. So hold on.